I can't figure out where the zoom is on this thing, but this is how sailing porn starts.
Alright, we're getting ready to do a little dive adventure again. This time we're in Staniel Cay, and we don't know where to dive or snorkel, but we're gonna scope out some spots. Oh, we came out into the Exuma Sound side, the ocean side, and it's nice and deep here. It's like 30 to 40 foot deep, and it kind of shallows up towards the shore. We don't really have any like GPS for just like good dive site per se, so we just motored around and we see some nice like rock features.
So we came ashore on one of the little rocky islands that we were just scuba diving off from, and we found this tide pool, and this one in particular is like one of those infinity pools at those fancy resorts. So cool, look at that. All the rocks have these like troglodyte looking things all over on them. What is that? Oh no.
Yeah, look at that. They attach themselves to the rock, and that's like, it's still pretty hard, and then around here it's soft. Just looks prehistoric.
I know. I was calling it like a troglodyte. Yeah. It looks like a troglodyte. This looks like a jawbone to me. Fossilized jawbone. But I'm no archaeologist. I found a jawbone fossil.
What?
It's maybe like a cow or a goat or something. I think a jawbone of some sort.
I think it's a fossil.
Neat find. That's super cool.
We felt like kids on a playground, climbing the rocky terrain, exploring new places, making discoveries of weird creatures, and diving in the clear blue water alongside colorful sea critters.
All right. Well, here's the crew of Sailing Vessel Panda working our hardest today. Just kidding. We're not working. We're totally lounging. We're either sailing or we're snacking. Today we're snacking. Having a little drinkies. We figure out how to make a rum runner, inspired by the local bars here that seem to specialize in rum runners. And I'm getting into my Kindle. With this kind of view is freaking awesome. A little later, we're gonna snorkel around there. It looks real pretty. This whole relaxing thing is pretty awesome. I could, I think, get used to this. It's super windy today, but this beach is pretty protected, so it's good. How do you like your book?
I'm reading Trevor Noah's book, Born a Crime. It is hilarious and very interesting, his perspective on growing up in South Africa. So I'm really enjoying it today. And Maggie decided to do a little etch-a-sketch on the sand. Definition of ship.
Pretty awesome. Mm-hmm. I'm relaxed.
What you doing over there?
Sand panda.
And
these are the waves.
Explain your sailboat.
Yeah, show us all of its features.
It's a catch rig. Has a main mast. I haven't built the head sail yet, but we're on a roll now. We have a mizzen.
Mm-hmm.
See?
Ooh, there we go.
Oh, nice.
But I do have a sail ready to go.
Oh, okay. You need another piece of structure.
Sailboat.
I'd ride that. What'd you make?
Sand art. Found a rake.
Looks like a lot of effort.
It's like one of those Zen gardens.
Yeah.
That was fun.
Fueled by rum, the sun, and good vibes, the creative energy and shenanigans continued.
Freaking Maggie's killing it with our artistic skills. We found this fin on the beach the other day, and we decided to repurpose it as a sailing panda like logo thing to hang up at the cruiser beach here at Staniel Cay. So she is artistically, amazingly drawing our panda logo that looks like that onto the fin. Dig it.
We are children.
Oh, you didn't hear the big! Oh, man.
Oh, man.
Oh, I thought thought this was permanent, so I was being real cautious.
Cruiser beaches are magical places filled with wonderful, like-minded people, resourceful furniture, a place to tie the dinghy, and maybe some good games and artwork. It's the perfect place to enjoy the gorgeous sunsets with some new and old friends.
What are we doing?
Yeah, this is what Maggie just created. And I mean, Amanda also did some items. So did I, right here, do what you love. So as you can see, there's a bunch of other cruisers that have posted their little art form, so we're gonna post ours. Should I do that one?
I think that was a good spot.
All right.
Like the top of this one? Above wisdom.
Center of gravity is like right here, so I don't know. Maybe probably do that right there.
I think that looks good.
Like that?
Yeah.
And just be like that.
Panda.
Oh.
Panda.
That is awesome. It's like our first cruiser's beach, graffiti, artwork, and it signifies everything that we're doing with the whole, like, this started with diving in the ocean.
Cool.
Loving to explore underwater. So, sailing panda.
Hell yeah.
There it is. Boom. Waiting all for the sunset.
What are you?
Is there a crab inside?
No. Buddy.
Hello.
Hi.